Hello everyone, welcome to Agriculture and GK YouTube channel. Myself Sandrala Gayatri. Today we will discuss ICR JRF Fisheries Science Solved Question Paper, which was conducted on 23rd September 2020. Recently, NDA has released answer key for all ICR JRF subjects. So we are discussing here 120 questions with answer key. Friends, if you are new at this channel, kindly subscribe now. Let's get started. First question is, skill can be effectively acquired by which method? Answer is method demonstration. By method demonstration, skill can be effectively acquired. Second question is, catch curve is used to estimate. It is used to estimate total mortality. Third question is, during freezing of fish, the maximum ice crystal formation zone lies between. It lies between minus 1 degree Celsius to minus 5 degree Celsius. Next question is, which Indian state has minimum coastal length? Answer is Goa. Next is, the common name used for the fish Heteronostris fossilis is Singhi. Variance ratio test is otherwise called F-test. For F-test, another name is variance ratio test. Next is, the wavelength of light that is least absorbed by the ocean is blue color. Blue wavelength of light is least absorbed by the ocean. Eighth question of matching type. It has given two, list 1 and list 2. Under list 1, they are given 4 options, that is fish, poultry, egg, cow's milk, clove. Under list 2, they are given lactoferrin, lysozyme, eugenol, conalbumin. For fish, answer is lysozyme. For poultry egg, it is conalbumin. For cow milk, it is lactoferrin. And for clove, answer is eugenol. So, answer is first option. Next question is, which of the following is not used in the induced breeding of Indian major carps? Answer is methyl testosterone. Next question is, single largest fish species which supports fishery along the coast of Peru? His answer is Engrolis ringens. Next is, in the natural collection of Indian major carp seed from rivers, the following net was popularly used. For this, they will be using shooting net. Next is, the colored feathers or fibers which are used for attracting the fishes are called turtle lures. Next is, demand is said to be perfectly inelastic. When price elasticity of demand is? Answer is zero. Here they are asking perfectly inelastic. If perfectly elastic, answer will be infinity. Next is, mantis shrimps belong to family Stomatopoda. Next is, cryopreservation is used for the preservation of, is used for fish meat. 16th question, the method suited for enumerating the presence of low numbers of microorganisms in food is, is of type MPN method. Next is, the instrument used to record the speed of the vessel based on the acoustic principles is Doppler-Lux method. Which of the following takes the value from minus 1 to plus 1? Answer is correlation coefficient. Next is the best raw material for construction of cold storage is, it is of polyurethane foam panels. The coefficient of skewness for a normal distribution is 0. 21st question is of match the following type. So first option, yellowhead virus, it is of tiger shrimp. And for Myxozoma cerebralis, it is of trouts. And for white tail disease, it is of scampi. And for episodic ulcerative disease, it is of murrells. So answer is second option. Next is, which river originates from the Deolalli Hills in Triambakeshwar near Nasik? Answer is River Godavari. Next is, which of the following hormones is secreted by the pineal gland in fishes? It is of melatonin. Next is, Weberian ossicles, a chain of bony pieces present in a number of teleosts, connect the internal ear with, will connect with swim bladder. Next is, best live feed for carp spawn in the nurseries is of rotifers. Next is, number of larval stages in the freshwater prawn Macrobrachium rosenbergi is of 11 larval stages. Next is, best live feed for the larvae of Macrobrachium rosenbergi is Artemia nopli. Next is, interrupted lateral line and a single nostril on each side of the snout are the characteristics of which of the following family? It is of Cichlidae family. Next is, the plankton that is associated with brackish water is Hypalmeroplankton. 30th question is, the toxic component gossypol is usually present in cotton seeds. Next is, in the yarn numbering system, which is the most commonly used system for denoting the size of the yarn? It is of denier system. Next is, the study of the toxic effects of pollutants is called bioassay. Next is, Beaverton and Holt's fish stock recruitment model suggests that the relationship between parent stock and recruitment is their asymptote. Next is, the double C of a can is characterized by 5 layers. Next is, which of the following convention is also called UNCLOS3? It is of 1982 convention. They are given two statements. We have to see whether one statement is correct or two statements are correct or both are false or both are true. So, first statement is, freshwater teleosts operate hyperosomatically to their surrounding medium. Yes, it is correct. Second statement is, freshwater teleosts produce a large quantity of dilute urine to remove excess water. Yes, this is also correct. So answer is first option. That is, both statement 1 and statement 2 are correct. Next is, fish catch certificate in India is issued by, it is issued by Marine Products Exports Development Authority. Next is the presence of Staphylococcus aureus in processed seafood is an indication of which of the following? It indicates personal hygiene. Next is a taxon which is evaluated against the criteria in IUCN red list but does not qualify for other categories in the list is known as least concern. Next is PRA stands for participatory rural appraisal. Next is 41 question which is of match the following type. First one is gained claims. It is of Triadacnidae family. Surf claims of Donacidae family. Gained claims Veneridae family and nut claims is of Nucleidae family. So answer is third option. Next is as per the ICMS of standards, the set limit for TPC in fresh and frozen fish is 10 power 7 colony forming units per gram. Next is in India, fisheries within territorial waters is a state subject. Next is in the pellet feed manufacture, the following temperature is ideal to heat the feed mixture in the mill. It is of 160 to 185 degree Fahrenheit. Next is in feeds stored in an unhygienic way for long periods, aflatoxins are produced by this aflatoxins means Aspergillus species. Next is the scientific name of little tuna is Euthynous affinis. Answer is third option. Next is acid rain causes the emission of it will emit sulfur dioxide and nitrogen dioxide. The deepest trench in the Indian Ocean is Mariana Trench. Next is which among the following is not a greenhouse gas? They're asking not. So carbon monoxide is not a greenhouse gas. Ram ventilation is well noticed in fast swimming pelagic fishes. The first step in extension teaching is this first step is attention. Next is induced breeding of Indian major cubs was achieved for the first time in India by first by H. Chaudhary and A. H. Alkuni. 53rd question is estuarine organisms are generally they are euhaline. Next is which state has the maximum area of Indian mangrove forests? West Bengal is having maximum area of Indian mangrove forests. Next is which of the following is an indigenous cold water fish species found in Himalayan region? It is of snow trout. Next is the device used to prevent twisting and kinking of lines is called swivel. Next is an approach in which gene expression is analyzed in a biological sample at a given time under specific conditions is referred to as transcriptomics. The proportion of soap is to oil in the emulsion used for control of aquatic insects in carp nurseries is of 1:3 ratio. Virtual population of fish denotes exploited population. 60th question, the regulatory protein which controls muscle contraction and relaxation through its interaction with calcium is troponin. Next is, which of the following gear is used for frog fishery? It is of traps. Next is, the end product of nitrification is nitrate. Next is, which region of the Indian coast produces the maximum catch of non-pinnated shrimps? It is of northwest coast. Next question is, the organisms found attached over the surface of vegetation is called as periphyton. Answer is third option. Next is, whirling disease in fish is caused by, it is caused by Myxosoma cerebralis. Answer is third option. 66th question, the pituitary glands of which of the following fish were successfully used for induced breeding of Indian major carps? It is of marine catfish. Dropsy in fish is caused by, it is caused by bacteria. Next is, rapid increase in density with depth is called pycnocline. Next is, the mortality of bacteria is observed by, it's observed by hanging drop technique method. Next is, 1 nautical mile is equal to how many kilometers? It is equal to 1.852 kilometers. 71st question is, of match the following type. Ends of a normal can. First one is of concave or flat. Flat sore is of Bacillus stereothermophilus. And neurolytic toxin is of Clostridium botulinum. And general method of process calculation is of Bichlow. Next is, Herpadon nereus forms a major single species along coast of, it is coast of northwest. Tariff is a, it is a tax levied on imported goods. Next is, the estimated reservoir area available in the country which can be used for fish culture. It is of 3.15 million hectares area. 75th question is, of match the following type. First one is Macrobrachium rosenbergi. It is of scampi. And Oreochromis niloticus. It is of exotic fish. And Oreochromis niloticus. And climbing perch. Liptopinus vanimi. It is of white leg shrimp. So answer is first option. 76th question. The carcinogen present in smoked fish is 3,4-benzopyrene. Next is, Salvinia is a, it is a emergent weed. A user can get files from another computer on the internet by using FTP. Next, 79th question is, in the manufacture of floating extruded feeds, which of the following conditions are required? It required high temperature, high pressure and high moisture. Next is, the bacterium associated with the Kanagawa phenomenon is Vibrio parahemolyticus. Next is, the paints are used where the vessel area is subjected to corrosion both by water and air is called, it is called short blasting. Next is, an approach to biological classification of fishes based on phylogenetic relationship is known as It is known as cladistics. Fourth option. Next is the ectoparasite Lernia species is commonly called anchor worm. White spot syndrome virus has been more prevalent in which one of the following species? It is more in tiger shrimp. The full form of ERNET is Education and Research Network. Answer is third option. Which one of the following fish can be cultured both in brackish water and fresh water? It is of sea bass. Eighty-seventh question is, Ashtamudi Lake is well known for its rich fishery resources of clams. Next is, which of the following practice is desirable in the culture of Indian major carps in grown-out ponds? It is of liming, fertilization and feeding. Eighty-ninth question is, Estrichia coli colonies grown in eosine, methylene blue agar appear as greenish metallic sheen. Next is, which among the following is not a tributary of the Brahmaputra river system? It is of Dhanasiri. Next is, hardness is imparted to water mainly due to the presence of divalent cations. Next is the mineral which is required for the metabolism of vitamin A. It is of zinc. Next is, which among the following fishery management practice is not in vogue in India? There is asking not. This quota system is not management practice in India. Next is, a market which has only one buyer is known as monopsony. Here they are asking buyer, not seller. Seller means monopoly. 95th question is, after eutrophication a lake becomes dystrophic. Next is, which one of the following has been successfully cultured in cages in coastal waters of India in recent years is known as cobia. Next is, two halves of a typical bivalve shell are held dorsally by hinge ligament. Next is, tiger shrimp normally attains maturity in, it will attain maturity in 10 to 12 months. Next is, the process of using microorganisms to reduce pollution through the biological degradation of pollutants to the non-toxic substance is known as bioremediation. Next is, the saxitoxin is associated with PSP. Next is, gonadal maturation of tiger shrimp can be enhanced by removal of eye stalk. Next is, which of the following is an androgen? Which of the following is an androgen? Answer is 17 alpha methyl testosterone. Next is, a copulatory organ present in elasmobranchs is mixopterygium. Next is, the portion of the net mouth in between the two wings is called the bosom. Next question is, the radiation dose used under Rhodopatization process to prolong the shelf life of the product is 30 to 40 kgy. Next is arrange the following in sequence of blood entering and leaving the fish heart. It is of second option, that is sinus venosus to atrium to ventricle next to bulbous atriosis. Next is BOD is a measure of, it is of organic pollution. Next is the toxic ingredient present in the Maua oil cake is, it is of saponin. 109 question is, the square mesh code end is suggested in trawl net fishing gear for, it is for to the escape of juvenile fish. Next is, in the polyculture of carps, the maximum production per unit area was achieved by research institutions with the following species combination. It is of Katla, Rohu, Mrigal, Common Carp, Silver Carp and Grass Carp. It produces maximum production per unit area. 111 question is, match the following. First one is PSP. PSP is of Alexandrium and DSP is of Procentrum. NSP is Gymnodinium and ASP is Nichia. So answer is first option. Next is, which of the following is aimed at equipping the rural youth who are below the poverty line with necessary skills, technology and training to take up self-employment? It is of TRISEM. Next is statements type questions. First statement is, foods of low water activities stored in high relative humidity environment leads to transfer of water from the environment to the food, thereby increasing in water activity of food. Yes, it is true. Statement 2 is, foods with high water activity when stored in low relative humidity environment lose moisture and become unfit for consumption due to loss of quality. Yes, this is also true. So both statement 1 and statement 2 are true. Next is, in fish population dynamics, T0, one of the growth parameters of VBGF, is defined as initial condition factor. 115 question is, the spread of a new idea into the social system is called diffusion. Here they are asking spread. So spread means diffusion. The chief saturated fatty acid present in fish oil is palmitic acid. Blowhole present in aquatic mammals helps in echolocation. Next is, the dun spoilage in salted and dried fish is caused by the growth and survival of which one of the following? It is of molds. Next is, identify the best combination of feed ingredients for the production of cost-effective diets for farming of India major crops in semi-intensive pond-based aquaculture is. It is of soybean cake, tapioca flour, rice bran, vitamin and mineral mix and sardine oil. Next is, which of the following is a group contact method? Group contact method is of field trip, rest all are mass communication. Thank you for watching. If you are having any queries regarding this video, please comment below. Friends, if you like this video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.